first thing I want to talk about is confusion. God is not the author of confusion. You understand? All big girls don't hang together. Yeah. It's a big girl ain't gonna die. She 350, 400. Okay. She wants to tell me every time she loses 3 pounds. You see, that's a tablespoon of the ocean. See how she's confused? I don't play like that. And the reason I'm not confused is I went to the doctor last week, and you know what he wrote on my chart? He wrote obese. Now, I'm not confused. I know how I look. I know what I weigh. But I'm also not confused that he's going to call AAA to get his car home. You understand? Because you don't write that on my chart. Okay? So as you see, God is not the author of confusion. See how I know how to preach? Do you understand I'm doing my thing? I've learned. Now, have you ever heard cleanliness is next to godliness? It is. It's a girl at my job. I don't know where she's from. It's not my business. Okay, but every time I walk by, a couple of my nose hairs fall out. You know what I'm saying? Okay, that's a problem for me. Okay? But I remember cleanliness is next to godliness. I'm going to talk to her. You know how the Spirit can overtake you, make you speak to someone? Thank you. I'm here to save y'all, by the way. Don't worry about it. So, I went in her office because I'm a good person. I know how to speak to people with kindness and love. Okay. So I just say to her, look, sweetie, this is an office. And in this office, we're a team. But you smell like you want to be alone. And because I don't know where she comes from, I need to explain some things about how we do it. You know? So I had to let her know. Over here, underwear don't have two good sides. You can't pull it down, flip on it, pull it back up. Okay. Now let me tell y'all about God's gifts. When He gives you a gift, you gotta use it. That's why y'all here. Y'all all have a gift. You wanna use it. I want to get those skinny black jeans. What y'all say? I ain't skinny. I can't have it. Get out of here. I can have whatever I want to. Okay. Now the girl at Gap said they don't have them, but I see them on the mannequin. So I had to say, no, I know that's still on the mannequin. She said, ma'am, you know what? If we had them in your size, they wouldn't be called skinny. But it's okay because I'm a Christian, so I prayed. And I said, God, give me strength. And I whooped her tail all over that gap. Because if God gives you a gift, you got to use it. Or you gotta use it. You understand? And you know what about being heavy, what I'm getting tired of? You know that toilet seat cover you just put down so you don't catch nothing? Well, you know what? When I stand up, I don't like it to keep being stuck in my butt. I want it to stop. So I'm going to lose weight. And for y'all, if y'all don't know, that's a sign you're gaining too much weight. Because you're behind, it shouldn't act like a hand. It shouldn't just act like a hand. See, y'all laughing and I'm here to save you, okay? This is not funny. Okay? Work with him like that was my dream. I tried to team up one of the pastor teams and artists, dancers. I wanted to work with him, but you know what? I forgot y'all dancers don't have no shame. You got to tell it all. Oh, really? You wanted to work with him? And I'm not going to say that Monica said, well, I had the privilege of working with him. You know, all innocent, like she was a rat. I'm not saying she I love y'all. I'm glad I'm